Good afternoon. We're glad you've joined us. We begin with quite possibly the end of a long-running controversy over where a cross should be in Monterey. It had been on public property for years. It was cut down by vandals last year. Now it has found a new home on private property, and we get the details now from Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen. She joins us live in Monterey.
Well, Dale, the big announcement came at 9 o'clock this morning here at San Carlos Cemetery, where this site just behind me was announced as the new home for the cross. Now, the cross was originally placed on Del Monte Beach in 1969 to mark the original landing of the Portola expedition 200 years earlier. So when vandals cut it down last year, concerns about separation of church and state arose, and the city of Monterey approached the Diocese of Monterey recently as a resolution to that conflict.
So we thought about maybe the cathedral site, Carmel Mission, other sites that we own. But we thought that this would be the most significant and also the closest to the water to where it was before.
People driving on Pearl Street or walking along Pearl Street can come and visit the cross and see it and remember the significance of it as a historical marker that was placed on Del Monte Beach some 41 years ago.
The city did start a donation fund to put the cross back on Del Monte Beach, and they raised about $5,000 for that, though that fell far short of what they needed, so that money will be returned to contributors. Now, Monterey Peninsula Engineering will foot the bill for putting the cost up, and they will also be doing the installation of the cross here at this site just behind me. Now, that could start as soon as tomorrow, I'm told, and Bishop Garcia hopes that it is finished by Good Friday, Dale, because that's when he wants to hold a special ceremony to bless the cross here in its new home.
Brittany, what does the American Civil Liberties Union think about all this?
Well, you know, Dale, we spoke to a lawyer representing the ACLU just a little bit ago. She's very pleased with this site, and she says that the other site was unconstitutional in her opinion, and she says in the opinions of many of her colleagues, and she says this is the perfect place to both honor the cross and the Constitution. Dale.
Brittany Nielsen reporting from Monterey. Thank you.